like this. Starting on the pole, drive number two is Steve Hillard. Outside front row, the 37, Shane Taylor. Starting third, drive number 44 is Chase King. Outside him, the 17, Steve Owens, Jr. And rounding out the field here in the Thunder Lightning Heat, the 818 machine, this is Jeffrey Wood. Dash draw, once again, Adam Beeler, Rusty Ballinger, Ryan King, and Brian Courtney.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this will be a six-lap heat race. And it looks like the two is already having trouble here tonight as he pulls into the infield. And then there were four. It's a tough break for Steve. Hopefully we'll see him out a little bit later on for the feature. But right now, we're ready to go green in the first heat race event of the afternoon. It's Chase King, Shane Taylor, your front row. As they work out of turn four, you'll see the white line right there. Green flag is in the air. Chase King as they head out of turn two. And Chase King showing up. Jeffrey Wood in the second spot. Steve Owens Jr. in third. And Shane Taylor rounds out Jimmy. Chase King works his way out of turn four. Still in control as he comes out of turn four. Four down, two to go. Jeffrey Wood in the second spot. A little bit of a slide into three. Or turn one, excuse me. I'll get it right. Steve Owens Jr. in the third spot. And Shane Taylor rounding out your field as Chase King clicks the white flag. Turn four, check flag is in the air. Chase King will pick up the heat race win. Coming on in the second spot will be Jeffrey Wood, White. The 17, Steve Owens Jr. And the 37, Shane Taylor, rounds out your field. And here's how they line up. Starting shotgun on the field, the 37 machine. This is Shane Taylor. Inside will be the 17, Steve Owens Jr. Outside front row, the 818 is Jeffrey Wood. And starting on the pole, the 44 is Chase King. And we got another competitor making their way. They'll start shotgun on the field, the two. Truck is Steve Hillard. And the field works their way out of turn four. Looking for the green flag on the Thunder and Lightning feature. Green flag is in the air. And front row swapping a little paint in the turn one. Chase King shows the way down the back straightaway. He's got a spoiler full of the bumper of Jeffrey Wood as they make a little contact in three. But they sort everything out as Chase King opens the gap up down the back straightaway. Jeffrey Wood in the second spot. Steve Owens Jr. in third. Shane Taylor and Steve Hillard rounds out your field. As Steve Hillard gets high from the loose stuff through three and four. Keeps control of his machine. And Chase King clicks off lap number five. Five down, 10 to go. And the Thunder Line of feature, Jeffrey Wood in the second spot. Steve Owens Jr. And third, Shane Taylor. And Steve Hillard rounds out your field. Chase King with a straightaway lead over Jeffrey Wood in the second spot. Third place is Steve Owens Jr. He's a straightaway from getting lapped. As we have eight laps on the board. Now 10 laps down, 5 laps to go as Chase King shows the way down the back straightaway. Now Chase King with a little trouble there trying to get around the lap traffic. And the three, Steve Owens Jr. appeared to lay over, but then pulled up to the top of the racetrack right in front of Chase King. And Chase King makes his way around to put a lap down on the third place car as the white flag is in the air for Chase King. Working his way out of turn four. Checkered flag in the air. Chase King will pick up the Thunder Lightning feature win. Coming home in the second spot will be the 818 Jeffrey Wood. Then it'll be the 17 Steve Owens Jr. And the 37 Shane Taylor and the 2 Steve Hillard. I believe the 2 may have been fourth. And staging for your feature immediately following Sportsman. And here on the front straightaway, put your hands together for Chase King in the 44 machine, picking up the win.